At ease, warrior. It's time to test your abilities, initiate. We have reports of a large gathering of bandits in one of their main camps. This gives us an opportunity to cripple future activities without having to hunt them down. We will no longer tolerate their presence in our region. We have received further intelligence that the camp possesses some kind of device acquired from the new menace. Our scribes would very much like the opportunity to study this device and see what they can piece together. Your objectives are twofold on this mission. Your first objective is to retrieve the device. Your second objective is to eliminate all trace of bandits in the region. It is time the inhabitants of the wasteland learned that there is only one power in this region. The taking of raider prisoners is not authorized. Do you understand, initiate? I want their bones bleaching in the wasteland sun. Failure is not an option. Dismissed.
real smart or real stupid for coming into my neck of the woods, cocksucker. Nobody, not even the Brotherhood, raids my camp. Get 'em, boys, and try and save $1 for my sweet little Daisy. Kill 'em quick. We got bigger problems than this out west.
The four raider leaders are dead, but you require the artifact to complete your objectives.
Are you from the Brotherhood of Steel? Oh, thank goodness you're here. My name's Dyson. I was on the way to your base to offer my services when I was apprehended. Once I told them I was a scribe, I was separated from the others and brought here to study this device. I have no idea where they stole it from, but its construction is like nothing I have ever seen. Listen, you can have the artifact if you like. Just get me out of this awful place. So, it's a deal? Excellent. Talk to me again to signal when it's safe for me to make a run for it. I'll meet you back at your base.
With the mechanical arm in your possession and the raiders dead, your objectives are complete. Proceed to the exit grid to leave this mission. Congratulations, warrior. You have made history today. The raider leaders have been eliminated and their forces smashed. You will be interested to know that all the raider bodies will be displayed in proper crucifixion throughout the region to discourage those that would follow the same path. Their base will make an ideal outpost for the Brotherhood, since most of their resources are intact. A great victory! But keep a level head. There's a saying in the Brotherhood. There is always another enemy. The mechanical device you retrieved is a curious one. Our scribes believe it to be a replacement for a human who has lost his natural arm. What stands out the most is that it seems to be recently manufactured, and not even the Brotherhood can craft technology in that advanced fashion. But in time we will learn its secrets and use that knowledge to further the cause of the Brotherhood. A pity the captured scribe could not be returned with the device. Who knows what knowledge he uncovered during his indentured service? I want you to consider all the results of your actions. Dismiss.